Hi. In my training sessions, when I ask my trainees, what do you think is a question commonly asked in an interview? They all respond saying, tell me about yourself, or self-introduction question. Hi, I'm Tejaswini, and today we are going to talk about how to answer the question, tell me about yourself, so that you impress the hiring manager. Now, all of you know that this question is asked, but the problem is you don't prepare well in advance how to answer this question. Believe me, 100% of the time this question will be asked in one form or another. Like, tell me about yourself, give your self-introduction, can you go through the resume for me, or can you tell me something that has not been mentioned in the resume? Well, these are all different types of questions asking you to tell about yourself. So what do you do? First, prepare in advance. You know this question is going to come, so why not prepare what is to be spoken in advance? So the moment this question is asked, you're all confident to answer this question because you're well prepared, and automatically you are more confident to give the rest of the interview. The next is, remember, your introduction is like a menu card. It gives direction to the interview. So you can choose and plan what you want to share so that it leaves a good impression. So what all do you include would be the next question. Well, there are three parameters that you need to include. First is personal information. Second is your educational qualification and all that activities you have done during your education. And the last is extracurricular activities which you have done apart from your education. Now, these three parameters talk about different facets of your life and how you have developed yourself. So this is how you prepare your introduction to leave an amazing impression. Thank you and happy learning.